In this demonstration, we're going to use the SSF-6 silver solder and a couple pieces of stainless washers just to show you what to look for. We're trying to braze this at 1150 degrees with our SSF-6 and a propane torch. All I'm looking for is this stainless to turn to a dull, dull red. I'm going to start painting my flux on. When it turns that yellow color, it's about 800 degrees. Now I'm going to come in with a little bit of rod. A nice broad heat. That's all there is to it. Anybody can use this. From beginners to professionals, but you get a professional look no matter who you are. We just cleaned it off with a wire brush and a little bit of 200 grit sandpaper. We'll take a look at the backside. Look how gorgeous this product finishes. You don't need to grind it. You don't need to do any machine work with it because it really does finish well. Very high strength, very low skill level. This is how the SSF-6 polishes up. This is on this two pieces of stainless steel. It finishes beautifully. You can just put it on a buffer or just take the flux off with a wire brush and it comes out really nice. But we just wanted to show you when you do put a buffer to it, how beautiful it shines up and the color match of the SSF-6 and the stainless steel. But no pinholes, no porosity. Just lay it in there at that 1150 degrees and it flows just like this.